Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing your home and work address on the Google Maps app. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open Google Maps and make sure you are logged in to your account. Tap on your profile image at the top right of the screen and then select Settings. In the settings, tap on Edit Home or Work. If you are on an iPhone, you'll have to scroll down further to find it under the Account Settings heading. Then choose Labeled from the top menu bar. Tap the three dots icon to the right of Home or Work, then tap Edit. You can drag the pin to adjust your home location and tap Save when you're done. To edit your work address is the same steps. Tap the three dots, tap Edit Work, then either add the address or drag the pin to the correct location. You can also add another place by tapping Add a Place at the bottom of the page. Enter the address or drag the pin to your location, and then tap Save. Enter the name of your custom place and tap Save. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Google Maps tips and tricks.